Everybody, this is Vicki. Welcome to my channel. I went to two Dollar Trees after work and also Tuesday morning. So I'm going to show you the Dollar Tree stuff first in case you don't want to see what I got at Tuesday morning. The Tuesday morning stuff isn't much. I spent too much, but yet I didn't buy very much. So these are just repeats. I love the Life Water. They didn't have the water I wanted with the electrolytes, so I just picked up this water. Got some more of this. I was surprised. I heard on Jennifer Mowen's YouTube video that she uses these on her feet. Now this cream is very thick, so I'm sure that any part of your body that is extremely dry will work. I just picked up two more to have on hand and so I don't run out. I haven't used the first one I bought of this, but I decided to buy a second one anyway. And of course I had to have my Stouffer's coconut candy, chocolate covered coconut candy. I found these. I did not know that they would have these. I wasn't looking for them. What I'm going to do is actually take these. I'll either leave them here and set it up in a display, or I'll take them over to my dad's and put them in his yard. I'm not sure yet. I love this pattern of these orange leaves. It is a microfiber. This is just going to be for decoration, but I really love this. What I probably should have done was picked up two and turned one of them into a pillow. But you know, now I think about that, of course. And I really don't need to be running back to Dollar Tree again. I picked up some more cute socks. I did not need socks. It says Queen Bee. I thought that was cute. And this is the stripes on the other side. And this one is a llama, as you can tell. Try to get a better picture. And then it's black and white on the other side. I picked up these gel pens because they have the fall colors. They had the other ones that, to me, were more springy. They weren't a bright springy color, but I just thought, you know, I would have wanted to get something more fall color. I did not see these stickers before. I'd have to look in my stash to see if I actually have any, but I thought these were really cute with the mason jars. And of course the wine glasses. I know I don't have that. I just thought these were really pretty. I love these stickers. Sorry for the glare. It is dark outside, so I'm using as much light as I can in here. Jennifer also mentioned that this gel is great for women to shave their legs with. It makes their skin real soft. Even though I didn't need it, I thought I would give it a try because I do have two containers of shaving foam. So I thought, what the heck, I'm going to give this one a try. This candle smells fabulous. It's called Fall Leaves. I guess these are called Williamsburg. I didn't have my glasses on when I was reading the label. Maybe you can see that better than I can right now, but it does really smell good. I picked up this container for my dog's Chewies. I thought it was really cute. Life is better with furry companion. She is a girl, so I got the closest girl color I could find. And she loves these Chewies. They're fat and she loves them. Okay, now the next thing I'm going to show you is some things that I picked up for the future giveaways. And what I've decided to do is I'm going to collect stuff. And I'm also going to go through stuff that I've bought previously that was set up for a yard sale eventually in the near future. And what I'm going to do is have a collection of stuff to give away when I reach 50 subscribers, and another batch for 75 subscribers, and then another batch for 100 subscribers. So this way, when I can pick what is going to go for each section or each level, I don't know what to call it. And so when the time comes that it's for the 50 subscriber giveaway, I will definitely show what is going to be in the box and I will pick a name. And again, I will give you all those instructions in the near future when we, well, I shouldn't say in the near future. As soon as I reach 50 subscribers, I will post a video of the rules and tell you how I'm going to pick a winner. All right, so here's what I got. Fun food for kids, lunches, snacks, meals. the sticker on here is $9.64. I'm going to leave that on there and let whoever gets this book take it off themselves. It's probably going to have to be taken off with some kind of, not Goo Gone, well, maybe it is Goo Gone. It's basically for scrapbooking, taking stickers off regarding scrapbooking so it doesn't wreck the paper. But I just thought this was really cute. And if you are looking for something that's healthy, you know, these things in here can be changed to be more healthy. You can substitute things and just make it healthier for yourself. But even though this is geared towards kids, I mean, this can be for anybody. And the last thing I need myself is cookbooks, because I decided I don't need cookbooks. They take up space. The internet is full of recipes. I can get anything I want off the internet. But you know what? There's just something about having cute books with recipes in them that is just nice. It's attractive. It's great decor as well. And I'm very choosy about the books that I choose if I'm going to have a collection, which I don't really need a collection. So, this is what one of the giveaways will be in the future. I don't know if it'll be for the 50, the 75, or the 100. I also picked up another cute magnet. It says, "Eat life with a big spoon." And I saw these cute socks. They do have unicorns on them. It's a navy blue, and the other side is white with the blue heel. I found some more of this conditioner foam. This one is radiant color. And then I found the other herbal essence one that's blue ginger. And this I thought was pretty interesting. I don't remember ever seeing an orange buffalo check scarf. This is thin. It's not first, you know, it's not flannel or anything like that. Now, even though it does say for Halloween or it's got the Halloween symbol, this could be worn throughout fall because of the orange. And that's just my opinion. Or it can even be maybe worn in the wintertime if you have an outfit that will go with it. I mean, it's up to the individual. I don't follow fashion trends. I never have and I never will. I wasn't raised that way. And I find it personally ridiculous. I think if you want to wear whatever color you want to wear throughout the year, that's your choice. That's the freedom of living in America. It's your choice. Okay, now the last thing I have is my Tuesday morning haul. I was wanting a new cup. This one is metal on the inside. It's got the pineapples. It was the one I liked the best. There was a couple other styles. And this I paid $8.99. Focus. And then the other thing I picked up was paper, which I did not need. I definitely did not need any new paper. It's taped together and I haven't undone it yet because I just got home from work probably a half hour ago. Went straight from work to shopping. I think there's two of everything in here, two or three. And then this one, oh, I love this one. It is really, there's some photographs in this one. I mean, look at that. That's beautiful. You can make just a picture out of that alone. That one too. Ooh, look at that. I'm trying to keep the glare out as much as I can. And it starts over again. So, that is it for my Tuesday morning haul. What I do with these is I go through and I take out the paper I don't want and keep what I do. I gave a whole bunch from doing that to an elementary school teacher. Gave it to a coworker, gave it to the teacher. Unfortunately, that coworker is now gone, so the teacher's not getting any more from me. But that's okay. She's definitely well stocked. All right, everybody, thank you for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. And please stay tuned for future videos of when I decide, when I get up to 50 subscribers. Also, I really need to cut down on my shopping. I probably spent $50 tonight between Dollar Tree and Tuesday morning. And as much as I love getting stuff that I really only need to use, even that can cost you money. So if you enjoy my channel, or even if you're interested in enjoying it more than you do now, I would really love some constructive criticism on what you would like to see in my videos, what you would like me to start doing or not doing. I really need some input, and having some good criticism on what to do, what not to do, how to improve, getting someone else's opinion is really wonderful. It can be very helpful. All right, everyone, thank you for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.